Legislative leaders are taking a break from the State House to become servers at a Columbia restaurant tonight. They were celebrity servers at the Blue Marlin restaurant in the Vista to raise money for the American Diabetes Association. South Carolina has the 10th highest rate of diabetes in the country, and more than two-thirds of the medical costs for diabetes are paid for by Medicare and Medicaid.